started classes at what I called Honky Tonk School, with my shine box over my shoulder and nothing else to do. I learned a lot about living down at Honky Tonk School. I started shining shoes in Honky Tonk when I was just 9 years old. In my mind I can hear that jukebox and the stories that it told. George, Merle and Loretta, Hank and Lefty too. The songs were real, they lived them, and they were country through and through. I grew up around Honky Tonks. To me, they're all the same. They got beer signs hanging on the wall. You know, some things never change. People laughing and drinking, the sounds of shooting pool. I grew up around Honky Tonks, graduated Honky Tonk School. See laughter, you'll see tears. You can sit and have a cold one while you take in the atmosphere. You can dance all night to the jukebox, have a cry in your beer. Come on in and join us, everybody's welcome here. It's been a lot of years since I spent any time sitting on an old bar stool, but I'll never forget the lessons I learned while I was down at Honky Tonk School. I learned some people, they're looking for love. Others just a place that's cool. But everybody looking for something when they're down at Honky Tonk School. I grew up around Honky Tonks. To me, they're all the same. They got beer signs hanging on the wall. You know, some things never change. People laughing and drinking, the sounds of shooting pool. I grew up around Honky Tonks, graduated Honky Tonk School. I grew up around Honky Tonks, graduated Honky Tonk School. Number one in my class.